guys, it's Kristen Johnston here. I am from Wisconsin, so I wanted to talk to you Wisconsinites today. This is Beans. He's not from Wisconsin, but he loves it there. Go Packers. And Lucky's over here, but you'll see her in a minute. Anyway, this is such a huge, huge election coming up. As you know, November 3rd, there's a lot of different amazing candidates. And we really need you to get out there and vote in numbers that no one can deny. And despite what the Trump administration wants you to believe, there actually is a way to do it that's easy and safe, which is vote by mail. And the deadline to request your absentee ballot is October 29th, and you must send it in. It must be postmarked by October 31st, by Halloween, okay? So as long as you do that, you should be fine. But because all this wacky stuff is going on with the United States Postal Service and who knows what Trump is doing, what I personally recommend and what I think I'll be doing this year is I'll be filling out my mail-in ballot and I will be taking it in person to the polling place and dropping it off there. That way you can avoid the lines and you don't have to rely on the Postal Service, unfortunately. But I hope you guys show out in record numbers. It's really time for Wisconsin to get back to a blue state. It's just been run into the ground by the Republicans. And I really hope you guys show up this year, okay? And so does Beans. All right, love you guys. Love you, Wisconsin. Bye.